Anyways, today, so if you see us that we're in the same clothes,
oh yeah, it's because we
just recorded a reaction video, but we wanted to do so we have more time.
All right. Let me talk first.
There you go.
All right. So, if you see us, why we in the same clothes and why we in the same scenery is because we just finished. We recorded. This video right here.
Don't mind the shakiness.
Oh yeah, it's because we keep shaking the table. But anyway, it's because we just recorded the video right here.
Yeah.
So yeah,
it's a reaction video. You should go watch it.
Yeah, go watch that video right here. The thumbnail's gonna be right here, and
or it's gonna pop up somewhere up here.
Actually, the video's gonna be right here. The video, if you see us in the same clothes, same. Just all right.
I'm sorry, guys.
Okay, anyway, if you see us in the same clothes, same scenery, it's because we just finished recording this video right here.
Which is a reaction video.
So go watch that. Damn. Now, we're recording.
This is just like the show that
we're doing.
My head just fell.
Anyway. Okay, let's see here. Okay, all right, I'm done talking. You explain. Okay, yeah.
Hey,
this is
a long ass B.
There you go.
Right. Anyways, don't mind that. That was just behind the scenes and stuff.
Yeah.
Anyways, this is the actual
video. So, as you see by the title and thumbnail,
this video see by the thumbnail and the title and everything, yes, we're in the same clothes because there was a reason.
I explained that. I'm not trying to put the same shit again.
I'll explain it this time.
I did it already.
He was just messing up a little bit, but stop looking at me. Anyway, it's a reaction video that we just recorded, and we're in the same clothes, same scenery, and everything because we just recorded it. And we have a little bit of time left, so we're going to record a story time, which about is
the golf cart. Well, we didn't try it, but
yeah, it looked like a bunny teeth.
Yeah. Anyway, the story time is going to be about the time we flipped the golf cart. And yeah, it was at the thingy, but this was not when we recorded the Memorial Day weekend. This was like two months ago. So yeah, golf cart, this is not the story about last week when we
went to a Memorial Weekend.
Yeah, this was not that one. This is the following, this is like 2 months ago before that.
Yeah.
So, we were down there and we were driving the golf cart behind.
So, basically what happened was, so we, our family, decided to give us the golf cart so we could drive it, right? And it came as the last day. When the last day came, we had to turn in the golf cart.
Oh, and again, excuse the damn people.
Yeah. And we had to turn in the golf cart, but us being the Puerto Rican family we are, we don't turn in stuff all the time. Yeah. So we was driving the golf cart, blah, blah, blah. And then I had to turn mine in to my father because he wanted to drive it. So I give it to him and I got bored and he got bored. And like
there were two golf carts in.
Yeah.
There was a 6-liter golf cart with theirs. After we turned in, she gave
the golf cart to my dad.
Exactly. After she gave her golf cart, their golf cart back to the dad and gave the keys back, we got into the second golf cart and it was
only a 2-seater, right?
One, two, three.
It was three in the front and three in the back. Damn!
What?
It was three of us in the back and three of us in the front.
All right, it was a 2-seater, but three sat in the back.
Because
us
two, we was on the golf cart. We're not trying to say names, that's why we're just saying the first initial. And if they're watching this video, you know who you are.
Yeah.
Especially the driver. Matter of fact, in, how you say it? They something of the vlogs, we mentioned who was the driver.
Shout out to the driver.
Yeah, go look at it.
Shout out to the driver.
We gonna, if we see the video, I say we see. If we find the video, we'll put it somewhere around here so you can go watch it and you can know who the driver was. And who were the people on the day. I kind of almost killed somebody, which was, let her see.
This is not a part of the video.
Anyways,
that's another story time. Anyway, yeah. So basically, we were all on the golf cart and we flipped it over.
This he not explaining it right.
What happened?
So what happened was we got on the golf cart because we was bored, right? So we started riding around the campsite. We started riding around the campsite, and then we went behind the lake. That's like a big thingy, right? And we went through the park side, which you don't know what that is because you haven't been there, but it's right. We went through the park side, and when you go through the park side, it's like the lake, and then it has like this hill that goes down.
Yeah. So like when you come in, you go up a hill, and then if you want to come up.
Yeah.
There's two paths.
Can go straight.
Go straight or like come up the hill and then come back to.
So
the first lane.
We all decided to go up the hill only one time. We decided to go up the hill, and then the golf cart was kind of shaky.
It was like, I'm going to use this as
if. Yeah.
This is Nina's phone. I'm going to use her phone.
So this is the hill. This is the hill.
And when we went down the golf cart was like.
It lifted up, and then it went back down. And then it started going. And then she said, do you guys want to go again?
Well, no. First, before we did that, we was all hee-hee-ha-ha-ha-ha-ha.
Yeah.
And laughing. And then we went up to
dying.
A second time, and in the golf cart, like you can.
Because she asked, do you guys want to go a second time? Yeah, she said, do you guys want to go again? And then everybody said yes, except me and him.
That was the second time. At first, we was all laughing. We didn't care. We all wanted to.
Yeah.
But the second time when we went down,
golf cart almost flipped over, but we still landed on the wheels.
Let me explain now. Can you show?
Then you can.
When we went down
the hill.
Disney and I phone was like. When we went down the second time, the golf cart, like you can feel that.
It lifted almost all the way around.
Yeah, but then we went like this, and then that's when we was like, all right,
no more, because the third time we go up there, we're going to flip.
Yeah, we was like, no more, chill.
What happened was, she decided to go up, and then my other brother and my, I don't know how to explain, I don't know what he is to me, but you will find out in the video. He will be the one recording it. Because, yes, we're going to add the video to it. We're going to add the video of the golf cart, flipped over. And you're going to see me in some black and pink pajamas picking up that whole golf cart and putting it up.
And you're going to see me in...
you're going to see him flying.
Adidas pants and...
I think it was, a green shirt.
No, it was Adidas pants in my blue coat.
Yeah.
Before I explain why I was, I swinged over.
It's because...
My dumb self was picking the golf cart up from the back of it while I was
the front of it.
Yeah, so the golf cart was flipped over, and my dumb self was picking it up from this side.
From the handles. Oh, the light just turned off.
I thought the thing. All right.
Sorry, guys. I think we have to change the light.
Yeah, the light is dying a little bit, but it's right.
Should we just change it?
No, that's gonna be everything. We could hurry up this way. Where are we going to talk about?
You're talking about how you picked it up.
Oh, yeah. So I was picking it up, the golf cart flipped
over. The poles.
All right. So this is the hood of the golf cart. And the golf cart, went to the side. And
he was holding the pole of the golf cart.
Yeah. But at first, I was like this, trying to pick it up. But obviously, it's not going to flip over because it's from the front, obviously. But.
Yeah. He was not mentally stable. He was not mentally stable for that moment.
We're all a little slow in this family. but anyway, I was picking it up like this, and I figured that I couldn't pick it up that way because it was obviously from the front. So then I tried picking it up from the handlebars, and that's when Nina was like,
"Yeah, I picked it up by myself." But he was doing a little bit too in the front.
It kept doing this.
Yeah.
and then
you will see the person who was driving us freaking out. Anyways, back to the third time. So the go kart flips.
I didn't finish my part. After I figured out that we can't turn it this way, I started turning it from this, and it was like, and that's when it went. It kept almost flipping over. So I was like, all right, I got hope. And then that's when Nina was like, in the pick thing, and my dumb self was still holding on to the pole. So when she went, the bar. So when she picked it up, I was like, whoa!
He flew to the other side, but like he was still holding on.
Yeah, because
anyway, so we was going up the hill, blah blah.
We all slow.
I mean, I kind of was smart though. Anyways, so how you say? We went up the hill, blah blah, and then we came down.
Before it fell, somebody fell off it first.
Oh yeah, it was
Before the golf cart flipped, he fell off first, and then the golf cart.
We was going down, blah blah, and I was like, if we go up one more time, we're gonna flip over. But since they don't want to listen and they want to be some party thingamajiggies, whatever you want to call it. Anyways, we knew that was gonna happen because the second time that we went down, it went like this, and we was like.
The person who recorded it, hurry up, then jumped off. And
recorded. They were smart.
So shout out to you too.
Yeah, G. That's G. Anyways. Meow meow. Meow meow. Yeah, you know who's that. Anyways, so we flipped over, blah blah. He fell off, and then the person E was in the middle, and he didn't want person E to fall off. So what he did, he pushed E to J. Oh. And he pushed E to J.
Who did? Oh yeah.
The driver.
Oh yeah.
So he pushed E to J, and then when he pushed E to J, he fell off, and then the golfer fell like on top of him. So like his head was right here, and the thing was like a little bit close. Like it was this much close. And,
a little bit more.
if it would have been like no, it would have fell on top of his head. My reaction was I jumped off like almost. And then I fell on my butt. Yes, I fell on my butt. But he was in the go-kart still. I don't know how. He was holding onto the thing like this. And then he fell and he just stayed like that.
No, after I got up though, because
even
though it was like, oh crap, the golf cart just flipped over. But like one side was like, oh crap, the golf cart flipped over. The other side was just like, it was like, funny. It was funny.
Yeah.
But also it was like, oh crap, the golf cart flipped over. What we get?
And
the whole time we was...
The whole time we was dying. I was just dying. You will see my brother crawling out the golf cart, and then you will see the driver falling and then going out the golf cart, and E falling, and he said, "Ah, my."
Anyway, yeah. So,
delete all that shit.
He said, "Oh damn, the lights just died."
All right, I got charges. Like,
yeah. Sorry, guys. So you see that the light keep going on and off.
Yeah,
it's just
bad.
Because just recorded a video and we just wasted like a bunch of light.
Yeah, I got charged.
Energy.
Anyway, so it was all of us. Like, we was all like, oh crap, golf cart just flew over. What are we gonna do?
Not me.
It was, you can't lie. It was all of us, because you know we was gonna get in trouble.
What? Not me. I wasn't driving it.
No, but still, I'm saying like, it was like half funny. Wait, it was like half like, oh crap, what are we gonna do? The golf cart just flipped over. And then the other side was like, like just laughing. It was just funny. But then other side was like, oh crap, what are we gonna do?
Yeah, so we had like, it was like this. Like,
one was like,
oh, this. But was like, my aunt, the driver's mom, decided to be near the lake. And she seen when the golf cart flipped over. And she said, are you guys okay? My reaction was to laugh, just to laugh.
We was all laughing.
Yeah, we was all laughing. And then the driver was kind of nervous. So she said, no, we're good. And yeah. So then we got out, blah, blah. I'm going to insert the video like almost at the end of the video, right? So we got on the go-kart and then we stopped where the park was at. There was a flat tire. And we was like, damn. And then she was like, can you guys please get off, right?
She's like, we was like, all right, let's get off.
She was like, get off. I was like, look, this is a flat tire.
Remember, he was hurting. And he was like, no, I'm not trying to go see him real quick.
Yeah.
And that's when he went to the park.
Yeah, we was like, all right. And then we was like, and then she said, all right, let me see. So I was like, yo, there's a flat tire. So we got off the go-kart, blah, blah, blah. We go, right? She goes zoom off. We had to walk all the way into the beach. She zoomed off with the golf cart.
Still driving.
She goes zoom off with the golf cart. And we're walking on the sand and everything with her shoes and all that, right? We're walking, blah, blah. So then we go and we just go to the parents and stuff. And they're like, what happened, blah, blah. She won't sit there and go like this. I flipped the golf cart. I was like, and then I got in trouble because I was with her. But you
it was all our fault. We was all in the golf cart. Yeah. We was all laughing. We could have all said to stop, but we all was laughing. So it was all.
I mean, I did warn her. I said,
well, we both said not to go on it again, yeah. But.
You know, they wanted to be
reckless. No, it was.
She was driving reckless, though.
Listen. We was.
Sorry, guys. Not COVID.
All right, so we was all, like, we both told her, like, let's not do it again. But we was all laughing, and we was all, it was funny. So yeah. It was basically all of our fault.
Plus, she was driving recklessly. Yeah, even she though was taking all the boom. We was like, boom, boom, boom.
Even though we wasn't driving, but we both said to slow down, but we was all laughing yeah. And everything. So it was basically all of our fault.
Technically hers. She almost killed us.
Many times.
Many times.
Not only us.
One, she tried to run over the person I dropped off the golf cart.
Well, that's already explained in one of the videos. Anyway, that was the end of the story time. We'll add the video.
We'll add the video. So yeah, that's a wrap
for we had that. That's it, the video.
Alright, so I think the video is like 17 seconds long.
Yeah, so we'll just...
So it's 17 seconds long.
This is the video, and this is what we're talking about.
Yeah, so this is what we're talking about, and here's the video.
No, we gotta do it how we decided. Okay.
Oh. Here's the video.
No, we gotta do it. Just do this.
Oh, Jesus.
This is the video.
The Bucks. Ew, my chicken flat.
Just can you see the video?
Anyway, that's the video.
This is the video.
17 seconds long.
So we gotta, we gotta stay here until the video is done. Alright, anyway, this is the video.
Alright, so anyway, you just seen the video.
The
person in the back laughing is the one that jumped off. I'm in the one in the pink and black. And I'm the one cracking up, and you see me.
We're all cracking up, but we're all trying to flip the golf cart back over.
Yeah,
but we're all
and laughing. Then the girl who drove the golf cart couldn't pick it up, so I had to come in, stop the laughing.
Hey, don't do that, because we was all picking it up. I was putting it up.
Did I just say that? I said the girl that was driving tried to pick it up.
No, I picked it up. I picked it up. I mean, I didn't pick it up.
She was struggling.
I'm talking about, don't say that you took all the effort, because I was trying.
We said that in the beginning. In the beginning, you was helping too. All right, so she was watching my mouth. Sorry, guys. I had to bring my name anger out.
All right, go.
Boom.
Boom.
Anyways. Yeah, so I'm the one in pink and black picking it up, and then he's the one on the pole. You will see it, boom, fall. I saw I just seen something over there.
That's where I heard something.
It's like, that's just an imagination. The one that's laughing in the background, like really hard, like that's the one who jumped off. That's G.
And the one that is like, help, that's the driver.
That's the driver. It's like,
and then the one that's like,
yeah, that's my brother, M. And then the one that's like, my friend, that's E. That's the one that he pushed flat.
For it, he don't fall off.
Yeah, and he's the one holding the pole, so.
And I'm the one with the red pants and the black coat, and I was like, whoa!
And I'm the one in the pink and black.
Yeah, and then that's the story time. It was funny.
If you would have been.
It was not funny at first. Well, it was funny. It was funny at first, but it wasn't funny. It was funny, but I already explained it. It was funny, but not funny at first, but.
Yeah.
Add it to the memories. Open the book. Add it to the memories.
Anyways, that's a wrap for day. I said day.
All right, that's a wrap for
vlog 7. We're tired already, I think.
You tired?
I am kind of tired. I wanted to go take a shower. Anyways, he drank all that last bill water. Noise. Anyways, yeah, that's a wrap. So yeah, thank you for watching. And the battery is dying.
Yeah,
so.
I gotta charge this family.
Anyways,
that is
a wrap.
That's a wrap for this
day
vlog.
Seven.
That's a wrap for this.
Oh, Jesus.
That's a wrap for this vlog.
Yeah. Bye now. Peace.